How do you feel about Gausman stepping into the locker room? I know, obviously, Robbie Ray is out, so that's a big change. But Gausman's made a couple of strides lately in his career, lately in the last couple of years. So how do you feel about him coming into the locker room?
I love it. I mean, we lock up Berrios long term. That guy is a workhorse, as good as anybody. He really is, year in and year out. So to lock him up is a huge deal. And then to get Gausman, who's been really as good as anybody the last two seasons. You know, what he's done in San Francisco has been elite. He's got probably the best splitter in baseball. Like, if you're talking changeup splitter, his might be the very best. It's certainly up there. His ability to keep guys off balance is as good as anyone. And so, you know, to have him now in our rotation that's already really strong is a huge advantage for us. Like I said, it's a really hard division, so you've got to have a strong rotation, and we certainly have that at the moment. And then, you know, Yimi Garcia is a guy that I played with in 2013 AA. I mean, I came up the Dodgers with him. I've known him forever. He's like one of the first guys that I remember having like a spin rate fastball where he would throw, you know, 94 kind of down the middle or like middle up, and guys would miss it by a foot. And you're like, what is this guy doing? Like, how do I do this? He was one of the first guys I ever saw to do that. And he's obviously gone on to have a great career. I think basically pitched in every playoff game for the Astros. So he's a workhorse as well. Devastating on righties. So he'll be a huge asset for a bullpen. So yeah, I mean, it's fun to be a part of a team like the Blue Jays that are going out, getting assets and trying to win baseball games right now, you know, which is part of the lockout and part of the reason we're in the situation we're in is there's a lot of teams not doing that. But I've been very lucky in my whole career to be on a team that wants to win. And obviously the Blue Jays are, you know, continuing to do that.